What's a life worth? Who gets to decide? Nancy Pelosi thinks the government does. Under Pelosi's socialist drug takeover plan, Washington controls the prescription drug market. That means fewer breakthrough cures and less innovation like the COVID vaccine. With Washington in charge, maybe the life-saving medicine you need still gets made. Or maybe it doesn't. Call Angie Craig. Tell her to stop Pelosi's socialist drug takeover plan.